Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Nutrition. In that, we are studying topic Function of Pancreas. We all know that pancreas is a leaf-like organ situated in the duodenum region and it secretes pancreatic juices. Today we'll know its function. Function of pancreas. The major factor that is secreted by pancreas is nothing but pancreatic juice. And this pancreatic juice is rich in water. As we all know, our body constitutes of 95% water. Along with water, it consists of sodium, Na+, which is the major component of salt, Na+, Cl-, which is broken down in our body as Na+, and Cl-. Along with that, various enzymes. Now, one of the first enzymes that is secreted is amylase. Now, this amylase is one of the enzymes that act on starch. So, suppose you have eaten rice. Rice is rich in starch. So, whenever you digest rice molecules, starch is released, and this amylase enzyme act on starch molecules and convert it into maltose. Now, maltose is one of the sugars that's present inside the body. Glucose, fructose, sucrose, maltose are all form of sugars. And finally, maltose will be converted into another soluble form of sugars, either lactose or glucose, depending upon the conditions. Along with that, lipases converts fatty acids or break down the fatty acid molecules into glycerol molecules and fatty acid chain. There is an enzyme secreted which is pancreatic lipase, and this pancreatic lipase acts on lipid molecules, or you can say fat molecules, and break down fat molecules into small globules. Function of pancreas. Pancreas basically release pancreatic juices, and this pancreatic juices contain water, sodium salts and various other enzymes. Now, one of the enzymes that is released is amylase, and this amylase acts on starch to form maltose, and this reaction happens in alkaline media present inside our body. Maltose is one of the form of sugars present inside our body. Lipases, one of the pancreatic juices, converts lipids, or you can say fats, into fatty acid and glycerol in the presence of alkaline medium, which is provided by human body. Now, the third enzyme is trypsin, and trypsin is associated with proteins. Trypsin acts on proteins and forms peptones and proteases, the byproduct of protein breakdown. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about the function of pancreas and how pancreatic juices actually act. I hope you all are clear about this concept. Thank you.